Hey, it's Joe Barton with our Puckoff's Morning Skate for Tuesday, March 14th. Last night in Calgary, the Calgary organization beats the Pittsburgh Penguins in a shootout. Great game, fantastic game. Only thing not to like about that game was Gino diving with his head, blocking slap shots. Gino, it's March in Calgary. But you got to love the effort. You know, the effort I didn't like, I went to the Staples Center to see the great game between the Bluesers and the Kings. What'd I get? I got Dustin Brown, Dusty, the only guy giving a damn for the Kings. Drew Doughty, do you already make your vacation plans? What was that? An absolute disgrace. You know, also the disgrace, Berube, JF Berube, shattered. He gave up so, oh my God, he got destroyed on the island. You needed that game on the island. Lucky Slavin with the Mad Hatter. Defenseman gets a hat trick in a game you need. He plays for Carolina Islanders. What's going on? You know who else got a hat trick last night? The Rat. That's right, Brad Marchand in Vancouver. Great game for Mr. Point. 2 points, 2 goals, 2 points for the Tampa Bay Lightning as they go into the Garden and get a big win for Tampa Bay. They are right in the mix of it. You know who keeps falling out of it? Yes, the Philadelphia Flyers. C-Bus. The Jackets doing the Lord's work. Bye-bye.